Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel, Ambition Writes. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can be part of my family. So today's video is going to be a skincare video. I wanted to show something that I've been testing out for the last couple days. So, disclaimer, whether or not I am sent products, I buy products on my own, or whatever the case may be, I always, 150% of the time, give my honest review despite anything. So this video is sponsored by Banish, but that doesn't mean anything. I'm gonna give you my 150% honesty. And as you guys may know, I have problems with my skin in terms of hyperpigmentation. So on my neck, you can see that it's a little bit darker here. Without makeup, as you see in my makeup tutorials, you see that I have hyperpigmentation here around my mouth from eczema scarring. Some right here is from acne scarring. So this company, Banish Acne Scars, reached out to me and I got to try a couple things for you guys. So let's just have a little backstory on how Banish started. So the founder of Banish actually had problems with her skin since like third grade. It got so bad that when she got older, she saved up money and she wanted to get her skin lasered. And when she actually went to the plastic surgeon, he was like, no, you don't need to do that. He recommended a vitamin C serum. And from then, that's kind of where Banish started. This kit has a lot of things in it that has vitamin C, because it is said that vitamin C really helps with building your skin and taking away the scarring. So that's kind of the background on Banish Acne Scars. So the products from Banish are 100% natural and freshly made. They're made the day of your order, so you always get fresh items, and you literally have to use things within 6 months. 6 months, because everything is made so fresh and the ingredients are natural. And they ship anywhere from the US, and they offer international shipping for my international fam. Bam, I know, I got y'all. They ship internationally as well. Activated charcoal absorbs the oils and impurities. Your skin won't reabsorb the bad stuff while the mask is on. So when you have this mask on, it fights impurities to deep clean skin and pores, reduce the look of large pores, absorbs excess oil, reduces blemishes, and softens skin. So when I put this on, it makes your skin extra tight and you can't feel your face, but I can feel it pulling out all the impurities. After I use the activated charcoal powder, I then go on and use the Banish Pumpkin Enzyme Mask, like that. So reverse skin damage, defends against skin damage, reduces fine line and wrinkles, and improves skin elasticity. So I use this after the activated charcoal for again another 10 minutes. I did the charcoal for 10 minutes as well. This is the Banisher. It's like a roller. So it says to sterilize your Banisher each time before you use it. Pour some alcohol in the cleaning container. Set the roller head in the container for at least 5 minutes, which I've done already. Clean and sanitize your hands. Start with a small area and roll a stroke in one direction. Start off with 4 to 5 light rolls. After going in one direction, move perpendicular to the area and roll the Banisher another 4 to 5 times. Lift up the Banisher each time you change direction. When using the Banisher stamp, stamp down areas you want to treat 4 to 5 times. Do not drag or roll this Banisher across skin and avoid stamping on active acne. After using the Banisher, use the Banish oil onto skin and leave on. Avoid wearing makeup or creams for the rest of the day. Clean the Banisher again in alcohol before storing it back in the case. Okay, so how this kit works. I'm gonna read this off the card. The bristles on the Banisher, which is this, creates micro tiny holes, so tiny that it will not produce any scars. To fix this hole, the skin produces new collagen and elastin. This will help damaged skin rebuild itself and repair the scar. For most of our skincare, the serums and creams we use only penetrate the upper dermis of the skin, not penetrating the innermost parts. The minuscule hole in the skin creates a channel for vitamin-rich serum to penetrate the skin. It's important to use natural products as to not let harmful ingredients absorb deeper into the skin. So I've only been using this kit for a couple of days now, so it's a little too early to see results. However, I will say that I have noticed a difference in my texture of my skin, especially after the combination of the activated charcoal and the pumpkin enzyme mask. I noticed a difference in the texture of my skin. I haven't noticed a difference in appearance just as yet. Hi guys, so here is an update for you guys. My skin is freshly washed. I've had the Banish products for about a month and a half now, and I've been using them religiously. I've been using the activated charcoal
along with the pumpkin enzyme mask about 1 to 2 times a week. And as instructed, I've used the Banisher a total of 3 times because you can only use it every 2 weeks. So again, it's been a month and a half. So I've used this now a total of 3 times. My final thoughts on the products. I think they are awesome. My texture, like I said a little earlier, the texture of my skin definitely improved. It's a lot softer. So I saw a difference in my skin almost immediately after I used both masks. So I know that the mask is the one that has my skin a lot different. As for the darkness of my skin, right here, I don't know where this pimple came from, but the darkness right here has definitely gotten lighter. So around my mouth is always going to be an issue for me just because that's like a different thing. Like it's an eczema scar, it's not an acne scar. So I'm going to continue using the vitamin C oil along with the mask and see if over time that kind of goes away. So yes, I definitely recommend this kit.
I definitely do like the activated clay mask and the Banish pumpkin enzyme mask. And I do like the oil as well. It's very light and it's a nice sealant at night. If you want more information on this Banish acne scar kit, then look down in the description bar. You can look at their website, read reviews, testimonials. They have a lot of reviews. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.